Good morning, Southern West Virginia. I'm Stormwatch meteorologist Matt Bullock. It's another great morning, especially for your morning's commute. We're seeing mostly clear skies this morning with sunshine returning. Now, temperatures this morning are a little bit warmer compared to yesterday in the low 50s. 53 degrees in Lewisburg and Union, 54 in Hinton, Raynell, Oak Hill, 52 in Mount Hope. That's 55 degrees in Bluefield. Our Doppler radar is telling us we are staying dry, so let's see what else is going on across the country. We're staying dry for the state of West Virginia, but look off to our west. We're seeing some showers and storms and potential severe weather off to our west for Texas, Oklahoma, and also for Kansas. But for us, we're staying nice and dry, and here's why. We have a high pressure system off the coast of the Carolinas. It's keeping temperatures warm this morning as our winds are coming from the southeast of the Atlantic. We do have a funnel boundary line, especially off to our north, bringing some showers around the DC area, associated with a warm front with a low pressure system that's bringing severe weather off in the Great Plains. As we get through tonight, this low pressure system will move to the east, and we might see a little bit of isolated shower activity in the evening or later in the afternoon. So nothing too much to worry about. It's a low chance of showers we could see as we get through tomorrow evening. This low pressure system moves to the east, and we could see more isolated showers tomorrow afternoon as this warm front moves to the east. And for Friday and Saturday, a cold front is going to push through. We're going to see some scattered showers and storms. The severe threat so far, we just got to watch out for the flash flooding. There's a lot of convection and the storm system. But as we get through Saturday and Sunday, a second low pressure system forms. So we'll continue to see scattered showers for Saturday and Sunday. So it looks like we're going to have another wet weekend for Mother's Day. But then a high pressure system is going to build in off to our west. It's going to dry things out by Monday afternoon. But let's just focus on the future cuts of everything's looking like. On your way to work, temperatures are in the mid-50s. As you can tell, there's really not that much cloud coverage, only off to the east. But as you get around lunchtime, temperatures warm up into the 70s. It's going to be beautiful to have your lunch outside. You're going to see lots of sunshine, temperatures in the mid-70s. As we get later in the afternoon, we're probably going to reach our highs in the 80s. Very warm, a slight chance for isolated showers. More clouds come in, but we'll continue to see mostly sunny skies to partly cloudy skies. As we get through tomorrow morning for your commute, temperatures will be even warmer in the low 60s, upper 50s, but more clouds roll in, and we're going to see isolated showers and storms, especially in the evening of Thursday. But these are what the rain chances are for the next 3 days for us. Today, nothing too much to worry about. Tomorrow, you might need your umbrella. And then Friday is going to be a washout. We're going to see showers and storms. But today is going to be absolutely beautiful of a day to take your dog on a walk. We're going to reach our highs 80 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Today's pup is Bruce by Autumn Nicely. Great day to be outside. If you take a look at your extended forecast, warm today, slight chance for showers. Then we're gonna have showers starting late tomorrow, and then it's gonna be a wet one for Friday, our sixth consecutive Friday with rain, and then our weekend's gonna be cooler with scattered showers.